श्री डीएनवी सेल्थिन कुमार, जी सेंथिल कुमार जी प्लीज स्टार्ट देर इन राज्यसभा. ओके,
थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी.
टू थ्री मिनट.
वणकम सर, थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन द इंसॉल्वेंसी एंड बैंकरप्सी बिल 2020. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से इट्स गुड दैट द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज ब्रिंगिंग दिस बिल टू सेव द कंपनीज विच आर टू रिवाइव द कंपनीज विच आर ऑलरेडी इन स्ट्रेस एंड ड्यू टू दिस पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन एज कोविड 19 एज विच यू आर सी. बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड सी वाई हैव वी गॉट इन टू सच अ सिचुएशन. The situation has arisen because of the improper planning of this government, which was seen right from the lockdown of March 24th. March 24th, what happened? There were cases just in few hundreds. And what was the decision taken by this government? The decision taken by this government was to put a complete lockdown without even giving a space for migrant labourers to have a chance for them to go back to their places. Why are we talking about migrant labourers in this company law? Because in this insolvency bill, if you talk about the corporate factories and the companies, it's not the private owners who are going to run the companies which are going to go on losses. But it was the migrant labourers who and the common people who are involved who will revive the companies. And it was an improper lockdown which was done. You may say that the situation, same situation arose throughout the countries, and you can give examples of America and Brazil. But America, Brazil, India, I see the same sort of leadership which didn't have the courage, and the economical crisis which they have put in is due to this government and due to this leadership of this government. Because the same geographical topography, if you take of the countries which are joining us, we forget to see them. The number of death rates that have come from Sri Lanka, from Myanmar, from Bhutan, from Malaysia, from Thailand, it is all very less. In the numbers of 12, 50, and the maximum of 400 deaths have occurred till date in all these countries which occupy the same geographical topography. If they can control it and if they have given a successful model, why not us? And also what we have seen is it's just not the revival of the companies which the government is going into this act. But what you have seen is that the government and the finance minister are very keen on killing the profitable companies such as the LIC, which have been making huge profits this far, and even 33,000 crores has been spent on for national highway roads from the profit of LIC, but the companies have been dying. And what about BSNL? So it is the bankruptcy insolvency bill which you have brought for reviving the companies. It should also be extended to the profitable making companies as BSNL, of not laying off the shares of the staff of LIC and of the BSNL, and take into account of the consideration of all the employees. And we are giving special importance only for the companies. What about the next taxi driver who lives next to my house? What about the tailor? What about the local people, lay people and the unemployed people who have lost their jobs in thousands and thousands and thousands? What is the finance minister going to do to revive the economy of them, to bring a food to the table of the common layman who is there? All these things also should be taken into thing, because what we have seen is we have seen a country where thousands of labourers walking across the miles of the country, whereas we see a prime minister posing with ducks and peacocks with the national bird. This should be strongly condemned, and the layman should be given proper importance, just not as for corporate companies which the government is very much keen.
Rama Devi.
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity.